Our forecast for this afternoon, a mix of snow and rain, depending on your location and the temperature, all right? Snow from Baltimore northward, rain starts mixing in or becoming all rain to our south. 1 to 3 inch accumulations are possible where it's mostly or all snow, and those higher accumulations will be off to our northwest. 37 to 43, the high temperature range, and we're about there right now. Again, 1 inch or less around the Baltimore area, and mostly rain well to the south of us. But once you get up near the Pennsylvania line and off to the northwest, slightly higher elevations, as much as 3 inches of snow is possible out of this particular storm. So we take a look at the advisories that are out, winter weather advisory in effect. Cecil County, Harford, Baltimore County and City, Carroll County, Howard County, Montgomery County, then points west and up into the mountains, winter weather advisory in effect until 10 o'clock this evening. InstaWeather Futurecast shows the snow coming in. Looks like it'll be at its most intense right around the evening rush hour. How convenient, right? Where we'll be getting light to moderate snow and perhaps fairly steady, at least in some areas. But as we get toward 10, 11 o'clock in the evening and then overnight, it dissipates and moves on to the south. And during the day tomorrow, we get some sun back in the picture. And so it'll be a short-lived system. That's why we don't have big snow totals in there for you. So a pretty good chance for a rain-snow mix depending on your location today. High temperatures where they are now, right around 40 degrees. Dry weather Thursday and Friday with highs in the 40s. Back into the 30s for the weekend. And another weather system comes in on Saturday. Again, a snow-rain mix depending on your location. Snow north, rain south. And a few flurries are possible on Sunday. Touch of winter.